Okay, let's check out the old email and see what kind of good stuff we got today. Oh no. No! No, not more! No, not more spam! I feel like I'm drowning in spam! Ah! What, are you kidding me? No! No! No more! No more spam! For the love of God, no more spam!
When will it ever end? Tell me! Tell me, when will it ever end?
Why would anyone send mountains of spam messages to other users? The best you can hope for is people think you're a moron and feel some pity for you. But more likely, they're just going to think you're a scammer and abusing the system, and you'll lose all credibility.
Good spam is someone stopping by and saying, "Hi, how are you doing? Just stop by to say hi. Hope you have a great weekend."
Good spamming is pimping out Miss Truly's coffee so that she can afford to come to South Tube.
Getting bulletins about YouTube gatherings.
Stopping by someone's channel to thank them for subscribing.
Placing multiple text comments on a contest when the video owner says it's okay.
Alerting the community of wrongful suspensions.
I like putting spam on my pizza. Spam.
The only kind of spam that's good is the kind that comes out of a can. And the rest is just... man.
Spam is not for me. I'm a vegetarian.
Vegetarian? Okay then. This is for you.
Unsolicited messages from total strangers who say they'll subscribe to me if I subscribe to them. Yeah.
I love and I cherish my friends here. I really do. I feel so lucky. I really do. But when people send me friend invitations, when they aren't even subscribed to me and don't even know me, just so they can send bulletins to me.
If I want to watch someone's videos, I'll just subscribe to their channel. This isn't MySpace, is it?
To receive messages and comments on your videos is really great, but please don't tell me my mother will die if I don't copy and paste your message.
Can you say block and delete?
We don't like those crummy spammers, not at all. In fact, the other day they sent Happy this message, and remember what it said? It said something about, like, if you don't copy this thing like 3 million times and send it to 80 million people, that your mother was going to be trapped in a jar of jelly. Wasn't that right? A jar of jelly! And his mom was a pillowcase! That makes no sense! He even got Happy mad! Look at him!
An occasional message or community alert isn't really spam. Spam is the continued and repeated abuse of the comments and messaging system to promote the same videos and channels over and over again.
7 bulletins in one day? No thanks.
Can you stop posting 10 bulletins a day, please?
I receive a lot of bulletins all the time in my mailbox. Now, I subscribe to about 200 channels. Now, don't you think I have enough videos to watch with that?
Hey, to each his own. But you know what? I'm not gonna eat it, and I'm not gonna read it.
Stop the spam. Huh? It's just too corny.
For you to flood our channels, our small little channels with 100 subscribers, and most of the time even less, for you to flood our channels with your spam is really not fair to us.
And I just want to tell all of you who are trying to use spam to promote your careers, it is really tacky.
Hey, if you're out there spamming people, you're a tool.
Don't be a tool.
Don't be a tool. Did you go to tool school?
I unsubscribe to spammers.
I unsubscribe from spammers.
I unsubscribe from spammers.
Hey, it's me, Zipster, and I'm not going to prescribe to people who spam me. Got it?
Here on my cyber front porch, you might find some sweet tea. And you might be able to sit back, rest, and relax, and have a talk. But you won't never find any spam on my porch.
Spammers, we'd appreciate it if you would leave the creation of self-serving, attention-seeking, promotional garbage to trained professionals. Hey, a worm.
My wife watches my channel. Stop the booty. My son watches my channel. Stop the booty. I have a 15-year-old subscriber. Stop the booty.
People who like booty vids know where to find them.
I'm Barbara W. Bush, and I do not approve of these messages.
I am tired of y'all going on everybody's pages and spamming my grandchildren's pages. The next time you decide you're going to spam a grandbaby page, you need to come see me because I'm going to set it off up in here.
Spam.
Stop spamming my channel.
Stop spamming my channel.
Leads to anger.
Stop.
Knock it off.
Stop spamming.
Anger leads to hate.
Stop it.
Stop. Enough.
Hate leads to suffering.
Stop it.
Stop. Keep your spam off Frosty's channel.
And suffering leads to spam.
Please just stop spamming us.
Spam does not foster friendships or community.
It just creates white noise. And if it fosters anything at all, it's hostility.